Can I sing to you?
Talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do.
What's good? What's up? Can Daisha get some little love? What's up, y'all? So today. Has been lit. I went to the park with my son. Now I'm about to cook. Okay. Requested by the man of the house. Of course. I really didn't have any suggestions because I'm about to start my vegan diet. So this is the last little supper before I start that diet. But I don't even think it's more of a diet anymore. I think it's more of this point of time. It's definitely like a transformation. Because I'm trying to get my body smaller. Like, you know, get in shape for my man, for me, you know. For all of this.
Y'all like my little cake?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm about to tired of seeing me in my robe, so... I put this together. I went in there and got my apron. But yeah, I can take my little slides off. Just wear my little socks. Got a sun, I'm telling y'all. The Texas sun is nothing to play with. And it's not even fully just summer yet. But I mean, oh my God, like. Oh, you gotta stay hydrated, drink lots of water all day long. Like, still, like, right now, it's bad outside.
Ladies, it's game night. Oh, I'm sorry, there's still two. It's in that polka dotty bag.
What's good? What's so? Can't dash.
Y'all finna cook.
Get your out of my way, get your out of my way, I'm finna cook. Kaka like, don't leave me with this crazy lady. Please take me with your daddy. Woo 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 woo.
Yeah, I'm so in. So what's up, gang? Let's see here. The corn is done. Broccoli is completo. Okay, so y'all, the stuff that y'all see on there has no salt, so you don't have to worry about it. It just look like a lot of salt, but it's not. Come on. It just looks like a lot of seasoning, but it is not. My ghetto macaroni. Well, the food getting done, you know how we are. We getting hungry. We been needing something to snack on. That's me. So, I'm gonna rinse off my fruits. So I have a millionaire. So I'm gonna put my fruit in here and rinse it so that I can cleanse it. Let's see. Got the plates. Put my fruit. And what type of fruit do I want? I just brought the fruit tray because just to prevent me from having to just do so much, because I don't be having that much time. I'm gonna get some, I want some strawberries. I'm gonna give me a couple grapes. Some right now. But I got some watermelon, a little watermelon, and some pineapples. I'm getting my fruit out the freezer. I know I'm not the only one, but I love my fruit in the freezer.